Thank you. That's our trademark. Cha 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 cha. Right there.
Thank you. Yeah.
See what I tell you. This is a cowbell. I'm talking about Will Ferrell and Chris Walker, okay? I was playing cowbell long before that sketch was on. And much like more obvious, I have become a virtuoso, if you will. This is the feel-good song of all time. It's called Everybody Dies. That we we are, we did. And luckily for us, we decided to have a pandemic right around the same time. So maybe you never heard it, it's called Color of Blue. And this is the first song. Thank you. let you know it's working. Or maybe not. I sang it and I'll go higher, but you don't want to hear me trying to do that. I was a young man. Dogs come running when I do that.
Thank you.
try this. I'm gonna use an electric guitar and just keep it low in the mix. There's something you don't see very often. If someone wants to go in the back and get our garage guitar that's in bass, that would be really cool. Talking about a show killer, I'm so sorry guys. I'm sorry, I don't know any other jokes. It must be your direct box, maybe, I don't know. Thank you. band get to come back to this one if you would.
Table there.
You don't have another DI, huh? Yeah. Will you send one to someone else out with them?
Right, kill the hunter, kill the dragon, hit the wall.
There's one from the big back tulips. Would you please stop smiling at me? Have you seen? and a portion of the proceeds is we gotta pay back people who printed the shirts and stuff. But the leftover part is going to an organization that we're proud to be a part of called Light of Day. I don't know if you're familiar with it, but it's raised hundreds and hundreds of thousands. I don't know, it might be millions, I don't know, but it's from Parkinson's, and we're very proud to be a small part of a very cool thing. It's called Light of Day. So if you want to buy something, please do. And also, if you want to just give money to Light of Day, please do that. There's another song on my side, which is for sale. This is called
Yeah. Thank you.
this band. And they were kind enough to ask me to write the songs and sing it. So, now, 40 years later, here we are. Peter's going to play leads on this one. It's called Incredible.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tell the most, I'll be happy.
Yeah.
You guys are really cool. Thank you so much. Thanks for putting up with our technical difficulties. Thanks for hanging around to the bitter end. We're not quite there yet, but we're getting close. The station No HDG, I don't know if you remember, they used to play this. They used to play this song, they used to play an acoustic version, a slow, quiet version, which is nice, but we're going to play the fast rock version. It's called Room for Food. Streaming service. Apple, Amazon, you know. You don't have to buy records anymore. Or CDs. Although, we are selling some to benefit light of day. So, please, be kind, be generous. And this is called Modesty Personified, which is obviously, this is really, you know, about me.
Thank you.
I'm getting close to the end of the trail. I apologize. And we got a couple more in there. I love y'all, this is called Last Cigarette. California, my kids. But our new discovery secret weapon. And we are lucky enough that he plays with us every time we come to New Jersey. On the keyboards, Mr. Billy Siegel. Let's get on this. Things get in the bitch, you gotta get the bitch, you gotta kiss a little woman. Put the children in the bed, chicken sports and weather, and the men in the head, get them out of the bed. And I just get the boys and the greatly appreciate it. It's called the beginning.